beautiful, Junior, but it's not for me.
Come on and give me heat, cause I don't like my music sweet. I wanna feel my impulse beat. Take it off the E string, play it on the G string. If this gives you a thrill, it's happening much against my will. And only cause I've caught a chill. Take it off the E string, play it on the G string. What goes a lot goes when I do my act. Boys, it's a fact. Whenever I'm applauded, you're rewarded. Each time the drummer jumps, I get goose flesh, pagus lump. I start breaking out in bum. Hey, just by shaking this way, four shows a day. Time was when crime was if you stole some dough. But I don't want to break the law. But listen, brother, I've got a mother all day, four shows a day.
He wants Cecily, not you.
He wants to get rid of you just as he did the first Mrs. Carroll.
She wouldn't hesitate for a second to take you away from me if she could. But she cannot, can she?
Sally, I love you.
I wanted you all to myself, and I can't have you because you're afraid. That's it. You're afraid to do anything about it?
Don't you ever tell me that. Don't you ever tell me I'm afraid of anything.
Open the door and let me go.
No, I can't let you go. If anyone ever knows, if anyone ever finds out...
Give me the key.
From the very first, my presence at Willow Miles was that of an unwelcome guest in a household that resented my right to be there. Dark and secretive, a heavy blanket of depressing doubt seemed to hang over the place and added to the sense of cold suspicion that filled my days with distrust, my nights with terror. Here was a house of fear, ruled by a man who dominated everyone with a strange power and compelling fascination. In spite of myself, I was drawn by his fatal charm. Closer and closer to the man I knew was my enemy.
I'd like to probe behind that sphinx-like exterior to find out what really goes on behind those eyes. Those very lovely eyes.
Julie, those are dangerous accusations. That money's in trust.
That won't stop Mark. I know him for what he is, and he'll twist you around his finger like he does everybody else.
You really are a remarkable woman. You fling the most amazing accusations at me without proof of any kind. Or do you think you have some kind of proof?
Maybe.
Don't try my patience too far. What do you know?
Sensation hunters, hungry for headlines. The wolf pack in full cry, tearing a woman's life to shreds. They all want to know why Thelma Jordan went wrong. Who is the man she loved in the shadows?
Maybe I am just a dame and didn't know it.
Who is the man she called in the night?
You've got to come at once. Something's happened.
I know the answers, because I am the man she called. The man she loved, and now the man who must try her for murder.
I'd like to say I didn't intend to kill her. But when you have a gun, you always intend if you have to.
No more photos, facts. Coincidental facts, but still facts. Blackmail, minor thefts, bar and brawl.
Stop it, Cleve!
You can't tell me stop it, Cleve, in court. But even if he knows the bitter truth about her, there's still a time in every man's life when he goes for a woman like Thelma. When he throws aside his family, his future, his honor, just to hold her in his arms.
That's the convenient part about a fool guy. Once you've got him hooked, you've always got him hooked.
Don't, Cleve, he has a gun!
It was supposed to be Scott who could destroy evidence. But you were so anxious.
Essential.